his name again?
A black paraplegic man in Ohio has accused the Dayton Police Department of racial profiling and brutality after body cam footage released last week showed officers dragging him out of his car on suspicion of a drugs crime.
So you can cooperate and get out of the car, or I'll drag you out of the car. You see your two options here?
39-year-old Clifford Owensby filed a complaint with the NAACP over the weekend, accusing officers of total humiliation, telling reporters, quote, "They dragged me like a dog, like trash." Dayton police said officers had been observing a suspected drug house, stopping Owensby after seeing him depart from the house in his car. Body cam video shows Owensby handing over his identification, which police said revealed he had been convicted of illegally possessing drugs and guns. The officer then orders him out of the car so it can be checked by a drug-sniffing police dog. Owensby demands to speak with police supervisors before the argument escalates. He threatens a lawsuit if police lay hands on him before calling someone to the scene to record what's happening. One officer pulls Owensby out by his hair as he screams for help, before pinning him down to the street, handcuffing him, and dragging him away. Police say a bag containing over $22,000 in cash, which a sniffer dog identified as having been near illegal drugs, was later found in the car. Owensby told reporters the money was savings, that no drugs or weapons were found in his vehicle, and that he was not charged with any drug-related crime. Local media said he was charged with resisting arrest.
He explained it to you several times.